Early one morning while I'm making the round, I took a shot of coke and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stopped at loving 44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun, took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Letting a hot joint, talking the pill, in walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie, your name is not Jack Brown. You're dirty hack, I shot your woman down. I said, yes sir, my name is Willie Lee. If you warrant, just read it to me. I shot her down cause she made me slow. I thought it was already, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on the train and they took me back. I had no friends for to go my bail. They slapped a tire up carcass in a county jail. Early next morning, about 9:30, I spied the sheriff coming down the line. He called and called as he cleared his throat. He said, come on, your dirty hack, and to that district court. Into the courtroom, my trial began, where I was handled by 12 phones men. Before the jury started out, I saw that little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked the man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree, I holy lordy, lordy, have a mercy on me. The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shot my woman down. Come on, your hogs, listen on to me.